Arunachal Pradesh's politically influential Gamlins seem to be going through a downtime just a month ahead of the Lok Sabha polls. Both the Congress and the BJP have not given tickets to Jarpum and Jarjum Gamlin, siblings of former Chief Minister Jarbom Gamlin. Jarpum Gamlin, once a firebrand General Secretary of the state BJP, is not in the fray, and his sister, Jarjum Ate, a social activist and All India Mahila Congress leader, has also been shown a cold shoulder by the party. Her name is not in the Congress list this time. The move, by both the Congress and the BJP, has taken many by surprise. Sources in BJP say the decision was taken at the highest level to axe Jarpum Gamlin's candidature. A disappointed Jarpum has quit the party. "I'm in a precarious position, torn between the party and my supporters. After much consideration, I have decided that I can't let my supporters down," Jarpum Gamlin said in his resignation letter. An executive turned media entrepreneur turned politician, Jarpum Gamlin was dropped despite being a key party functionary and a close confidant of state BJP chief Tapa Gow. Jarjum Ate, earlier seen as a Congress front-runner against Union Minister Kiran Rijiju, from Arunachal West Lok Sabha seat, has also resigned after the ticket was given to former Chief Minister Nabam Tuki. She has switched sides and is now contesting on a JD's ticket. The other Gamlin brother Jarkar, who is a minister in the Arunachal Pradesh government, has also been denied ticket by the BJP. The reason why the Gamlin siblings have been dropped like a hot potatoes is most intriguing. Speaking to NDTV, several top sources, in both the Congress and the BJP, have confirmed that while Congress thought it would not be wise to give ticket to Jarjum Ate since her brothers are in the BJP, Jarpum was denied a ticket since his sister was with the Congress. 12 BJP lawmakers, including 2 cabinet ministers, have been denied tickets for the assembly elections. Arunachal Pradesh is simultaneously holding the state and parliamentary polls. Get the latest election news, live updates and election schedule for Lok Sabha elections 2019 on ndtv.com/elections. Like us on Facebook or follow us on Twitter and Instagram for updates from each of the 543 parliamentary seats for the 2019 Indian general elections.